stand on my feet.
Take a look in the mirror
and cry.
Lord, what you doing to me?
I have spent all my years in believing you, but I just can't get no relief, Lord. Somebody.
How you feeling, guys? Did you have a doppio macchiato or a cappuccino? Oh, the doppio macchiato is much better. And later, later is the cab sauv.
Okay.
There's all these short forms.
Every day of my life, I worked like my bones. At the end
of the day,
I take home my holiday.
At the Platte Cultural Elm, Cher Bear's birthday, and would you look at this birthday cake? Wow, how you feeling on your 30th birthday?
Oh my goodness!
You want to put it in your soup?
I put it in the dumpling soup.
What's you want that for? I mean, I just use it.
Oh, good.
And Larry's having strudel and soup. Maybe we should ask if we can have a piece of Sherry's cake.
Yes, of course.
Because all three were for Sherry.
Oh, no. What kind do you want? And find me
someone to love.
I got no rhythm. I just keep losing my beat.
You just keep losing
and losing. I'm all right.
He's all right. He's all right. One day I'm gonna be free.
Find me somebody to love. 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 Find me somebody to love.
Lair Bear?
Yes.
Tell me how you're feeling right now in this very instant.
Oh, I'm awesome.
You're sweating.
It's awesome.
Perfect weather.
Yeah.
You're taking this in?
Yeah.
You have to
take it in. A little bit out of breath still.
Yeah, but it's almost, you can't say too much about it. Just can't put it in words, eh?
No. You take pictures, but they don't seem to, they can't, it's not. You just don't get that when you're.
Well, the picture, you don't
here.
Get. Your feet have got to be on the ground.
Yeah.
With your fantastic new shoes. No blisters.
You got a picture of the trail.
Here comes the team coming up to Landkofel Hut for a lunch break. We've been hiking 3 hours. And here she is, Barbie. Tell me how you're feeling right now.
Amazing, Terry. This is incredible. Thank you.
Barbie.
Candace, you're arriving, sister. Camp one.
By the sign, Candace.
Yes. Here come the other two.
Beer.
Michelle.
Hi.
How are you feeling, sister?
I'm feeling awesome, girl.
Yeah, Lily Poo.
Lily's great. Lily's awesome.
Old Bear.
Hey, sweetie.
Sweetie.
That sounds like a nicer hunt. No,
we have to get our poles up.
You guys found the hut. I can't believe
it. We gotta get our poles up.
I don't have poles.
That's where I got everybody else's.
Oh.
I got everybody.
Okay, so ready?
All right, ready?
Good morning. Coming to you from the Michelangelo hut. Actually, the Michelucci hut. We had a nice drive from our private driver, Mario. Great guy. In our VW Magic Bus. I knew there was a VW bus. Magic Bus on this tour. We made it here with only one stick of nausea gum. And we're ready to go. See the team in the background? They're so pumped for this day. Day 5, heading up to the lake and Termoy, and yeah, we're going to go in the lake, whether it's raining or not. We got a flat stretch, then a big steep rocky stretch. Anyhow, we're so pumped. Look at this team. I'm speaking quiet because we're on our meditation walk. The first 30 minutes is a silent stay to yourself. Notice the ground underneath your feet. Alright, coming to you from albumbox.com. Check in a little bit later. See ya!
I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive. Can write my story. I'm beyond the archetype. I won't just conform. No matter how you shake my core, 'cause my roots, they run deep. Oh, oh yeah, so little faith. Don't doubt it, don't doubt it. Victory is in my veins. I know it, and I will not negotiate.
Nancy Cakeballs there. How you doing, babes?
Oh, wonderful. Wow. Such magic. Such magic. Such gratitude. Such testing and challenging yourself and seeing what you're able to do and really internalizing that. It's, there's no words to describe it. It's mystical. Too many to say. Are toasting at the top of this mountain and having wine and cheese and biscotti that you brought.
You're here. Oh, I'm so blessed to be here. I'm so blessed to be with you. It was the perfect time.
Here we are up at the Sas Pardoi, almost 3,000 meters up. Cher Bear.
Yeah, Cher.
We're on day 5 of the yoga hiking. How are you feeling?
I am feeling incredibly renewed. Beautiful.
For you.
It's been challenging, invigorating, powerful, and I can do anything now. My heart's been moved.
Wow.
And opened.
Wow. What words. And it's been pumping hard too, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
And she gave
10 out of 10. Recommend this to anybody.
Wow. My gosh. You're amazing, girlfriend.
So are you.
Love you, Cher Bear.
Love you, Care Bear.
Surpassed. Different hiking, but I've loved it. I love this location. I love that we can just go out and hike, and you have a 360-degree panoramic view of spectacular. It doesn't matter where you look, and it's been fabulous. And this hotel has been very accommodating. They have bent over backwards. If you don't like something, they bring you more. Their food has been fabulous. The rooms are gorgeous. The beds are comfortable. Life is great.